I'm ready. Let's do it right now, right here. Come on.
All right. Same as last time, remember? Your crowd control. I handle employees.
I love you, pumpkin.
I love you, honey bunny.
Everybody be cool, this is a robbery!
Any of you fucking pricks, move!
The path of the righteous man is beset on all sides by the inequities of the selfish and the tyranny of evil men. Blessed is he who in the name of charity and goodwill shepherds the weak through the valley of darkness, for he is truly his brother's keeper and the finder of lost children. And I will strike down upon thee with great vengeance and furious anger those who attempt to poison and destroy my brothers. And you will know my name is the Lord when I lay my vengeance upon thee.
About this pickle we find ourselves in. It would appear there's only one thing left for you to do.
And what would that be?
Stiglitz.
See how feeders into your Nazi boss.
I ignored it before, but no more. You lost your fucking mind.
Joe, you're making a terrible mistake. I'm not gonna let you make.
Come on, guys. Nobody wants this. We're supposed to be fucking professionals.
Right, look. It's been quite a long time. A lot of jobs. There's no need for this, man. Let's just put our guns down and let's settle this. The fucking conversation.
Joe, if you kill that man, you die next. Repeat, if you kill that man, you die next.
Larry, we have been friends. And you respect my dad and I respect you, but I will put fucking bullets right through your heart. You put that fucking gun down now.
God damn you, Joe. Don't make me do this.
Larry, stop pointing that fucking gun at my dad!
Let's play.
Expect Jesus to come back. Expect me, nigga. I'm coming.